What's good, y'all? It's your boy Lucky Da Vinci, man. We holding it down with IVTV. You know what I'm saying? I got my mans right here, True Disciple. You know what I'm saying? Fucking with us. What's good, homie?
What up, bro?
Appreciate you, you know what I'm saying? Coming to do a little Q&A and shit, you know what I'm saying?
You already know
I'm
fucking with IVTV, man. You already know what it is, bro.
Already. So before we get into that, you know what I mean? Shout out who you representing, where you from, you know what I mean?
I know. From North Carolina, but I hold down the O, you know what I'm saying? Shout out my team. Big Disco, DJ Throne, you already know, manager LC, shout out IVTV, shout out all the one ENT, shout out all the family out there, man, y'all already know what it is, man.
Salute, salute. So how long you been in the game, bro?
I've been in the game since I was a kid, but I just been like dibbling, dabbing everywhere, going different things. I mean, singing, rapping, producing, I mean, doing everything. So I've been in it since like a kid. Like, music always been in my soul, been in my family for years. Like, they do it. So I'm just used to it.
Shit running your jeans, huh?
It's just in there. Like, I mean, and I got all this energy. Like, I hit the stage and it's just ridiculous. Like, it's just music flows through me. Like, it's my passion. Like, I just do that all day.
That's what's up. I see it in your work ethic anyway. You tore that bitch up at the barn.
I had to smash. Like, I don't go to play. Like, when I go, like, I'm in that mode. Like, I ain't laughing, joking. I'm just going there and getting the job done. Just be a lot.
Facts. So when did you come to the point when you was like, I really could do this, you know what I'm saying? True Disciple really is going to go ham. I'm not going to even play with it no more. Like, when you got to that mind frame and you felt like it was time, you know what I'm saying? Where were you at? You know what I'm saying? What time frame that was?
It was like, it had to be like, maybe like 2 years ago. So around there, like, that's when I met my manager, LC.
Mm-hmm.
And like, I had brought her my music, like, but that was back when I was on like the streaming, like, I ain't going to cuss type music. I'm going to keep it clean. Like,
straight
forward. Some J. Cole shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I brought it to her and she was like, damn, you pretty dope. Like, blah, blah, blah. So I'm like, oh, I appreciate it. And I'm like thinking, like, that shit ain't nothing. Like, that shit's just
minor
shit. And she, yeah, and I'm saying, I've always been humble. And she was just like, yo, I'll manage you. Like, come on, let's go. And ever since then, we've been rocking and rolling. Like, I mean, I got my team. I mean, my team ain't, you know, too big. Like, we keep that shit close for a reason, you know what I'm saying? But ever since then, we linked up. It's been just straight to smash, bro.
That's what's up, boy. That's what's up. So what you got in store for us now, man? I mean, I know you got the shit going on tonight, right?
Tomorrow's Flash. Performing for my sis' birthday, Diamond Fat Ass. You already know, I'm going to turn that up.
Mm-hmm.
Perform with that 100 bands and then that Blow a Check, the Paparazzi theme song, you know what I'm saying? But, I mean, I'm about to go out to Dallas. I got some stuff to do out there. I holler at some people about some music and shit out there. So chop it up with them. I'll probably be out there for a little while, see what I can pull up out there, and then I got to come back. When I come back, it ain't no games. Like, it's gonna be a bad day. Like, I mean, I give respect all artists out here, everybody out here, but when I come back, it's like, it's gonna be like slaughter when I come back.
That's real. So before you come back, you know what I'm saying, do you little slaughter and shit, you know what I mean? Who all would you like to work with, you know what I'm saying? Anybody in particular, or is just you feel like you got this, you know what I'm saying?
Honestly, truthfully, I give anybody the chance to work with me or me work with them. Like, I'm not like, you know, oh, I don't want to work with you. I want to stick to my own path. Like, I'm open to everybody. I'm a whole person. Like, I'm saying, like, because to me, it ain't about the music. It ain't about the women. It ain't about the bottles. It ain't about the fancy cars. It ain't about none of that shit. Only thing I care about is music. Like, well, I would sleep in the studio all day if I could.
That's what,
like,
I live.
Just do music.
Yeah, that's your
that's
world.
All I care about. Like, and people ask me all the time, like, oh, why you gonna be doing this? Why you gonna be so flashy? Why you gonna do this? That's not the point. That's not the point of music. Like, granted, yeah, okay, you got rappers out here getting cars and all that shit, everything else, but what else they doing?
Real rap, though. That's what's up. So you out here to make a real stamp in the game. You're trying to show them that it's just more to it than the flash. You're saying you're trying to give them more of the lyrical content because you be on your lyrical shit.
Yeah.
So I know I wanted to ask what direction you're going, but you could actually go in any direction with the way that you carry yourself with your music. You know what I'm saying? You got it to where your avenues could be limitless. You know what I'm saying? So.
Yep.
I mean, I like what you're doing, you know what I'm saying? I done heard it, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I visioned it. You know, I sat and watched the shit at the barn, and you was at the cookout in my hood,
yeah,
so
yeah.
You reached out, you know what I'm saying? You fucking with us, so you already know we fucking with you heavy, you feel what I'm saying? So, with the struggles, though, what did you go through, you know what I'm saying? What made you humble? What is it that just got you to where you really appreciating this shit, you know what I'm saying? What's the struggles that you could be able to express to everybody, you know what I'm saying?
Hit me with a tight spot right there, man, but literally, like, I mean, I done been to the point, like, having no car, walking, I done been homeless, like, you know what I'm saying, sitting up all night, like, just writing music, you know what I'm saying, got nowhere to sleep, like, I ain't sleeping, like, I'm just doing straight music, you know what I'm saying, everybody look at me now, and they see this glorious person, chains, all this stuff like this, that's all material shit, like, when I was outside, I ain't had nothing on but a shirt, pants, and shoes, you know
that's
what I'm
when
saying,
you was like,
grinding, you know what I'm saying, yeah. Like, I come out with music, and everybody like, yo, where the hell did you get this music from, like, bro, my mind wanders. Like, my mind race like 1,000 miles per hour. Like, I can write a song in like 10 minutes and that shit be fire. Like, the song 100 Bands, for instance, that shit was literally wrote in like 20 minutes. Like, I just came up with it.
When the focus is there, though, it's nothing. When you strike that match and it's gone, you know what I'm saying? Creative juices get flowing, it ain't no stopping it,
like, when I lock on something, it's you might as well call that shit a day. Like, I ain't no giving up, ain't no breaking, like, because my whole thing is, I ain't trying to surpass nobody, but I'm just trying to show everybody there's different music out there and there's more talent out here. Because I mean, you got people out here getting signed. I'm not even breaking nobody's shit, but you got people out here getting signed, it's bumping auto-tune, all this extra shit, like, what about real music? What the lyrics at? Like, half shit you talking about, you ain't doing. I mean, I get it. I understand you want people, fans want music that they can relate to and shit like that. But give them some real music to relate to. Get them out of the struggle. Talk about some shit like that. You talking about all this other shit, but you don't really care about it.
Exactly.
Like, how you gonna talk about all this money and flashes? What you doing to give back to the community? What you doing?
Real rap.
That's just my thoughts about it. Like, cause I won't ever raise like that, and I'm too humble for that shit to be flashing, throwing money in people's face like me. I'll be done did something, you know what I'm saying? Like, we about to start a project now, well, with my brand, LTM, it's called Life Through Music. Mm-hmm. We about to start a brand where we go to children's hospital, talk to them, you know, figure out how they is. Mm-hmm. A lot of people don't pay attention to all that stuff.
That's what matters.
I'm not really worried about the fans drooling on me and stuff. I care about people that actually care about, like, people that appreciate shit. Mm-hmm. Cause you got people out here, I mean, granted, I got nice shoes and all that shit, but you got people that die for that shit.
Yeah.
For what? Can't take it when you go?
Never will be able to.
I don't know, but I mean, definitely this year, 2017, like LTM and True Disciple about to go to some different levels. We're going to do some different shit that nobody ain't really thought of yet. So it's going to be a lot of stuff that's going to come out of.
That's what's up. Oh, another thing, though, your mind is where it's at because, you know, you actually, you know what I'm saying, lived a little bit. You know what I'm saying? You did the Marine thing and shit. So it really gives you a chance to see what we take for granted. You know what I'm saying? You've been places where they really literally have nothing. They really are struggling. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So the way that your eyes open and shit to the average American, they will totally take it for granted because they have no idea. You know what I'm saying? So you still got to try to bear with them a little bit because they've never been in your shoes. You know what I'm saying? But you're saying the realest shit that they need to know point blank period. This flash and shit is nothing. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's all about the message. You know what I'm saying? It's all about how you carry yourself, character. You know what I mean? So I feel you. Like I said, I understand everything that's going on. You know what I'm saying? I came up in an army family. My pops was actually, so.
You already know what it is.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So you're just in that mode where it's time to give them something else because everything is too watered down, it's too bland, it's too basic. You know what I'm saying? It's time to tap into something. You know what I'm saying? That's what you're here to give them. You know what I mean? So, you know, before we end this, what would you like to say to anybody that's trying to do what you're doing?
I mean, it's everybody out there, artists, producers, and I don't care what you do. Keep your mind focused. Keep your circle small, because in there you can have somebody sitting next to you and call your big bro, and then next thing you know, stab you right in the back. Like, ain't like, you know, honestly, really shit, I look at it, ain't no friends in this whole game.
No.
It's really just associates and people that's like there for you. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Like, me, I keep my circle small because in the day, I trust those people. You know what I'm saying? That's like family, but in this game, you can't give up. As soon as you give up, or as soon as you give in to somebody else, you're gonna lose. As soon as you hit rock, you in this game, you gotta hit rock bottom before you make it to the top.
Facts.
Like, granted, I get people, some people may do their little side hustles, drugs, whatever, all that stuff like that. All that shit ain't gonna last. You got to really understand that music is an art. It ain't just something you can dibble and dabble. I know people go out here and get this quick deal and all that shit. They do 360 deals or they get signed and blown up. Mm-hmm. But you got the people behind them that really got the good music. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got artists like Lil Yachty and all them, but then you got artists like J. Cole who topping all them. And he ain't talking about none of that shit he talking about.
Exactly.
And he signed one of the top labels, Jay-Z. Like, so all I can tell anybody, just keep grinding, don't give up, and don't let nobody never tell you nothing you can't do.
That's how
I keep it.
Never give up on yourself, man. You gotta believe in you first in order for anything to happen in your favor. You know what I'm saying? Bro. On behalf of IVTV, man, you already know, man. We appreciate you coming out here, man.
You already know, bro.
That was a juicy ass question to answer,
bro. Hey, man. You already know what it is, man.
Hey, let them know how to reach you, though, before you go out.
Hey, you already know, man. Y'all can find me on, I don't even matter. You can find me on every single social media, YouTube, don't matter. iTunes, True Disciple, TrueDecipher. Type that on Instagram, everywhere. Hit me up. You can go follow my manager too, LCARO 1311. Hit her up if you want to book me, man. I'm trying to promise you, it's going to be a show when I come, I'm trying to tell you.
Facts. Gotta give them that, man. Y'all know how to reach us, man. on the gram, man, at Intervision TV, IVTV also. On the book, Orlando Intervision TV. You know what I'm saying? You reach me at DaVinci 400 on Instagram. Also, Lucky DaVinci on Facebook, man. You already know what it is, man. Once again, it's a pleasure, bro.
You already know, bro.
You know, the love is what it is, man. You keep doing what you're doing, never stop what you're doing. You know what I'm saying?
You already know, bro.
Damn right. We going, man.